Hey everybody, Adam Bobrow here for another episode of Ask a Pro Anything presented by Andro. And for this episode, we've got a Hungarian superstar that you might recognize, as she is a 2017 gold medalist at the European Championships, 2008 women's doubles gold medalist at the European Championships, and a three-time Olympian. It's Georgina Pota! Not a box of juice tells you. You're trapped on a desert island with one other table tennis player. Who is it?
Ooh, I would choose Matilda Ekholm because we are good friends. We are playing doubles together and I don't know her skills, but I really hope she can do fire with stones.
And what about, you know, catching food or seeing poisonous berries?
She will do it. I will wait at the island, sunbath, and she can do everything.
X_NXNA_X says, why do you never show your emotions during a match?
Ooh, it's a difficult question. I think because of my personality, I don't like to show to everybody what I feel at the moment. So that's why I think I cannot be super happy or super sad during or after the matches. I don't know it's good or bad thing, but I think that's why the world is nice, because we are not the same. People are different, so I work like this.
Gibson ASDF says, sing a Hungarian song and dance. Devin Horani wants to know, what do you do right before the match?
I warm up. Actually, I do nothing special. Before the night, I analyze my opponent. I try to do and find the best tactic against her. And before the match, I prepare for it and I practice around 1 hour. And it's really better if nobody speaks to me in that hour, because I can be very angry because my face, it's a little bit changed because I'm so focused, and it's just better to leave me alone.
What's your face look like in that moment?
Like this.
Okay, I'll leave. No problem. Weibo users want to know, how did you start your TT journey?
My mom was also a player, and when I was 5 years old, she took me with her to the practice hall, and yeah, it was no other chance for me because I also wanted to play. And from 6 years old, I practice every day one time, and after more and more.
Weibo users want to know, do you know how to play other sports besides TT?
Yes, I like to play billiard, volleyball, basketball. So everything what you do with balls, I really like. And also swimming, I like a lot. Yeah, that's it.
All right, this has been another fun episode of Ask a Pro Anything presented by Andro with Georgina Pota. Gina, anything you want to say to your fans?
Yes, please. Hey guys, thanks for watching us. And please keep watching table tennis because this is the best sport. Thank you.
We could do
but
your
you
feet.
You can put me on a horse.
Ask one more time, please.
Can you put me on a horse?
What do I say to that? What do I say to that?
I feel like an idiot.
Why? You're riding a couch.
Yes.